Hello dear students, welcome back. I hope you all are doing great. So let's start today's session with full of energy, as today's subject is economics. Let's start the chapter 2, people as resource. This is a session 1 for the same. When we read people as resource, what comes to our mind? Something that comes to our mind is, what is human resource? Is it like land or labor? No, it is more than that. Some people think, what is human capital? Is it like rupees, paise or dollar? No, it is more than that. So let's learn what is human resource or people as resource. Let's get started. In this topic, in this chapter, the topics that we'll cover are overview, economic activities by men and women, quality of population, and unemployment. Let's get started with the topic overview. We will study and discuss about these terms: human capital, gross national product, human capital formation, advantages of a more educated or healthier population. This image refers you here that these are human capitals. Here is human capital, like doctor, teacher, tailor, mechanic, so on. All these workers that work for us, okay, are human capitals in themselves, which we'll learn. Let's again read a story about villas. There's an image where a mother with two kids, from which we'll see that mother is selling something and two kids are playing. The boy, one kid is helping the mother, other is carrying a bag. Then we can see two men standing beside the tree. One is gentleman wearing glasses, jacket, jeans, shirts, and very well dressed with the bag and all. Other guy, he is carrying a basket full of fish, and from his appearance with torn dhoti and all, we can see is he like little bit a average guy or a poor person. Okay, again you can see in the image that the guy who is prosperous, his side there is a big building, and the boy who is poor, there is small houses or huts, we can call. Okay, now let's learn the story. Vilas was an 11 year old boy residing in the same village as Shakal. I hope the names of the two boys and then later on grown up two men. Let's learn. Vilas' father Mahesh was a fisherman. His father passed away when he was only 2 years old. His mother Geeta sold fish to earn money to feed the family. She bought fish from the landowner's pond and sold it in the nearby mandi. Mandi is market. She could earn only rupees 150 a day by selling fish. Vilas became a patient of arthritis. His mother could not afford to take him to the doctor. He could not go to the school either. He was not interested in studies. He helped his mother in cooking and also looked after his younger brother Mohan. After some time, his mother fell sick and there was no one to look after her. There was no one in the family to support them. Vilas too was forced to sell fish in the same village. He, like his mother, earned only a mere income. See, from this story we come to know that there were two friends. The story and the image tells us there were two friends. One friend's father expired or died at his early age. So he had to help his mother for his daily wages. The other friend, we can see a small boy with the bag. He went to school and he was educated. As he was educated, he prospered. You can see when he grew up, he was well settled. And the boy whose father was expired, who helped his mother in doing her work like fish selling, okay, he remained poor because he was sick, his brother, he has to take care of his brother and everything. So he could not go to school and he did not prosper in his life. He remained poorer, and the friend of his who got good education, he prospered and became a gentleman, or you can see a rich guy. Okay, let's move ahead. Economic activities by men and women. Economic activities are development and wealth producing activities. It creates economic and financial gain by producing goods and services and adds value to the national income. Sectors under economic activities: primary sector, secondary sector and tertiary sector. This is, that means the third sector. In the image you can see primary sector as farming, second as industry and third as the tertiary sector. Let's learn about the primary sector. It is also known as agriculture sector. This sector considers directly using a natural resources. This sector includes agriculture, forestry, animal husbandry, fishing, poultry, farming, mining and quarrying. Secondary section. It is also known as manufacturing sector. This sector considers manufacturing of goods. Tertiary sector. This sector provides service. The sector includes trade, transport, communication, banking, education, health, tourism, services, insurance. So these are the three sectors. Two parts of economic activities: market activities and non-market activities. What are market activities? Market activities consider production of goods and services, including government service for remuneration. Remuneration means income, finance, money. Non-market activities. Non-market activities consider production of goods or services for self-consumption. Work performed under economic activities. There are huge difference between economic activity performed by men and economic activity performed by women. Women look after domestic affairs like cooking of food, washing of clothes, cleaning of utensils, housekeeping and looking after children. Men work in the field. Men are paid for their work. On the contrary, women are not paid for their performance in the house. The work done by men is recognized in the national income, whereas the household work done by women is not recognized in the national income. Here, with these topics, we finish the first section. I hope you have understood the topics covered in this session. In the next session, we'll continue with the chapter and another topics. But before that, as usual, I would like to advise you to read textbook carefully, underline the hard words, write them 5 times in your notebooks, okay? Because without learning hard words, spellings, you will not able to write it properly, and if you make spelling mistakes, your marks will be deducted from your answer sheet. So read the textbook carefully, watch the video carefully, read the slides, and definitely you will understand the topics. If you have any problem regarding the understanding of the topics, you can discuss the same during the live session. So till then, see you, take care, bye, stay home, stay safe.